Hey, it's your girl Supreme Queen Bundle. So right now, I'm doing my wigs on my industrial sewing machine. So at the moment, I'm just trying to place my tracks on there and follow my guidelines as I sew. With this machine, the speed is magnificent, like the speed is up there. So you have to be careful when, you know, using your speed and your paddle with this sewing machine, because it's easy to get off track and it's easy to, like, mess up. And the last thing you want to do is, like, jam your machine. So as you can see, I'm just guiding the tracks along my guidelines on my wig cap, and I'm just going to sew and sew. Remind you, I'm still a beginner myself, so I don't teach classes on this particular machine. I do, however, host classes on the regular sewing machine. And if you click the link below, you can schedule you an appointment or schedule you a one-on-one class on how to sew using a sewing machine. This particular sewing machine, I do not teach. However, I am a beginner. So this is how I create my wigs on an industrial sewing machine. Just watch how I do this. And this is a no judgment zone, so all feedback is welcome, but please don't judge me. Don't leave no negative comments. But just watch how I just, you know, pick around my industrial sewing machine. All of these little ticks and hacks that you see me doing, messing with the thread, not trying to get it jammed, it all comes from this machine. Like, you're going to go through this with this machine. I remember I used to get so frustrated just having to re-thread and restart what I'm doing just to fix my thread, just so I can properly sew back on my sewing machine. So here we go. We're going to get it right this time. Sometimes practice makes perfect. And with a machine like this, you have to practice, practice, and practice. When I say practice, I mean practice. Like, you cannot give up on the practice. So here we go. So now I'm just placing it down. We should be right back on track, right where I left off from when I sewed the first track. Now pay attention closely, because this part gets very tricky. And like I said, with the speed, you have to keep on. Like, this is not the regular sewing machine. This is like the industrial, and it's much faster. So just look at me now, scrolling, turning, twisting. I think I got it now, y'all. I'm geeking. Yes, I couldn't wait to get to this point. Like I said, I did like a total of 3 wigs on this sewing machine. 3 full wigs, but I tried about 20. So like I said, with this type of machine, you're going to need a lot of practice. This is not for the weak. This is not for the weak. So as you can see, I'm trying to get like other people, and they can just turn it and put their track on there. You're going to see me. I got it a little bit, and I was excited. Like, once you get it down packed, you're going to be happy. So again, like I said, I'm not there yet where I'm actually teaching classes on this machine, because I am a beginner. And as you can tell, I'm still learning my machine itself. So look at me, still following my guidelines, still holding on tight, trying to keep up with the speed. Sometimes the speed be too fast for me, but I got it. I got it, y'all, and I'm so happy. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. I am also on Instagram at Supreme Queen Bundles. My YouTube is also Supreme Queen Bundles. This technique here is just a basic technique. It is similar to the regular sewing machine. Only thing difference is you really do not backstitch on this machine. Like, this machine is not made for backstitching. Like, backstitching would cause your thread and your hair to jam, and that's the least thing you want to do, because it will cause problems down in the future. And for the machine to be expensive, it's also expensive to even have to come get it fixed and get it unjammed. So right now I'm just fixing my bobbin. Like, with this machine, your bobbin winds itself, so by the time your bobbin gets done, you can pop it out and pop it in the middle of your console. Your console is where the wig is at. So this me winding the bobbin, sticking it on the side of the machine so it can wind. So by the time I get done with the wig, I have a fresh bobbin ready to be placed into the console with the old bobbin. So okay, now I'm getting back ready to sew. As y'all can see, I'm excited. Like, I am very excited to be at this point. Like, it took me a long time to really learn this machine, and it's been about a year. I had this machine for like a year now. So with that being said, I'm still a beginner, you guys. Like, I'm still a beginner, but I got it. I followed about maybe 2 or 3 ladies, African-American, that does this machine, and I've been taking a lot of, you know, tips and pointers on how to really sew on it. So just watch how I do this for a couple of seconds. Like, this speed, this machine is no joke. Like, once you get the hang of it, you will fall in love. And I am in love, and this is my baby. And I'm trying to do all my wigs on this machine from here on out. Only time I will, like, really use my singer is if I have to. Only if I have to. But with the large wig load that I have, I'm trying to, you know, produce all the wigs on this machine because it's much faster. I can really create a wig on here within 30 minutes or less. So on a singer, it takes me about maybe not even an hour, but still, it's much faster than my singer. So this me cutting off the track, spinning it around so I can relay it on the other side and keep the pace going. You'll see that I get the hang of it and I stop. Then I get the hang of it again. So just watch how I just do this, creating this wig, trying to cut this track. I'm just learning. So like I said, no judgment zone here. Just watch how I do this for a few. And look at me. Look at me, y'all. I am sewing like a pro. Look at me trying to feel myself now. I'm just going and going. So here we go on the other side. As y'all can see, I am getting this wig down together. Like, the link is in the bio. You all can order wigs from my website at www.supremequeenbundleshop.com. You can also find me on Instagram at Supreme Queen Bundles. And don't forget to like and subscribe to my YouTube channel at Supreme Queen Bundles. But watch your girl lay this track on here and follow these guidelines. This is sewing like a pro, like literally, like look at me. Like I said, this machine is not made for backstitching. So please, if you got one of these type of machines, stay away from backstitching. That also jams your machine up. And the last thing you want to do is jam your machine and calling out the expert to come fix it again. So this is me following the guidelines and just sewing like a pro. It took me about 30 minutes to complete this wig. I know it can get done in less time, but I'll be having technical difficulties with my thread sometimes. But look at me now. Uh-oh, you see me on that guy sewing? Yes, yes, y'all. Please leave positive comments in the comment section. Don't forget to look me up. Link is in the bio. Like I said, backstitching, I do not recommend. Do not do it. See, when I'm jumped from singer to the post machine, it is kind of hard because I'll be getting the two kind of mixed up. But they are two totally different machines. So with that being said, make sure y'all take very close attention to y'all machine. And if you're not ready for this type of machine, I do not recommend you to get it. It also takes a lot of practice. Again, this machine takes a lot of practice. So watch me just lay a couple more tracks, and I hope you enjoyed this video. Later.
Could do this for hours, sit and talk to you for hours. I wanna give you your flowers and some champagne showers, all the shrimp and lobster towels, but it's me that gets devoured. Ooh, when you do what you do, I'm empowered. You give me a superpower. Together the world could be ours. You sit me up on the counter, instantly it's thunder showers, storming for a couple hours. When we finish, take a shower. I could do this for hours and hours and hours. I could do this for hours and hours and hours. I could do this for hours and hours and hours. I could do this for hours and hours. Usually, I don't like nobody. And when I say nobody, I mean nobody. All these niggas full of shit. You're just the homie once they hit. Felt like giving up a lot. These niggas almost made me quit. Then I met you. When I met you, I knew this was it. I've never been in love like this. A love like ours. I pray for it on my knees. Every night for some hours and hours. hours. I could do this for hours, sit and talk to you for hours. I wanna give you your flowers and some champagne showers, all the shrimp and lobster towels. But it's me that gets devoured. Ooh, when you do what you do, I'm empowered. You give me a superpower. Together the world could be ours. You sit me up on the counter, instantly it's thunder showers, storming for a couple hours. When we finish, take a shower. I could do this for hours and hours and hours. I could do this for hours and hours and hours. I could do this for hours and hours and hours. I could do this for hours and hours. Usually, don't like nobody. And when I say nobody, I mean nobody. All these niggas full of shit. You're just the homie once they hit. Felt like giving up on love. These niggas almost made me quit. Then I met you. When I met you, I knew this was it. I've never been in love like this. A love like ours. I pray for it on my knees. Every night for some hours. And hours and hours and hours and hours. I could do this for hours. Sit and talk to you for hours. I wanna give you your flowers and some champagne showers, all the shrimp and lobster towels. But it's me that gets devoured. Ooh, when you do what you do, I'm empowered. You give me a superpower. Together the world could be ours. You sit me up on the counter, instantly it's thunder showers, storming for a couple hours. When we finish, take a shower. I could do this for hours and hours and hours. I could do this for hours and hours and hours. I could do this for hours and hours and hours. I could do this for hours and hours. I mean nobody. All these niggas full of shit. You're just the homie once they hit. Felt like giving up on love. These niggas almost made me quit. Then I met you. When I met you, I knew this was it. I've never been in love like this. A love like ours. I pray for it on my knees. Every night for some hours. Hours and hours and hours and hours. I could do this for hours, sit and talk to you for hours. I wanna give you your flowers and some champagne showers, all the shrimp and lobster towels. But it's me that gets devoured. Ooh, when you do what you do, I'm empowered. You give me a superpower. Together the world could be ours. You sit me up on the counter, instantly it's thunder showers, storming for a couple hours. When we finish, take a shower. I could do this for hours and hours and hours. I could do this for hours and hours and hours. I could do this for hours and hours and hours. I could do this for hours and hours. Usually, don't like nobody. And when I say nobody, I mean nobody. All these niggas full of shit. You're just the homie once they hit. Felt like giving up on love. These niggas almost made me quit. Then I met you. Never been in love like this. A love like ours. I pray for it on my knees. Every night for some hours. And hours hours and hours. I could do this for hours, sit and talk to you for hours. I wanna give you your flowers and some champagne showers, all the shrimp and lobster towers.